greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The floodlights that light up the LaSalle circuit are on, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be revving their engines. The weather forecast for the race is good, and the riders have let us know that the track conditions aren't causing them any worries. We're moving now to the grid, where the MotoGP riders are ready to start the race. The tension is sky high, but these guys are seasoned pros. They can withstand any kind of pressure. The Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, with the riders ready to compete on this amazing floodlit racetrack. to the podium ceremony, let's take a quick look at the final results in MotoGP. Was hoping for a win today. Third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber. Picking up again live from the track where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix may have its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in the races to come.